conservative commentator Bill Kristol said, "It's a disgrace for the Trump administration to hire former Fox News co-president Bill Shine in a senior White House job. The administration hasn't made an official announcement that Shine will join the executive staff, while press reports indicate he will be named as a deputy chief of staff for communications as early as this week." Shine, a former acolyte of Fox News chief Roger Ailes, was involved in the use of private detectives to intimidate and track reporters critical of Fox News, Vanity Fair reports. He also facilitated Ailes' sexual and psychologically abusive relationship with former Fox executive Lori Lunn, as New York Magazine reported. "I say this as someone who was on Fox for a decade and had no beef, though little interaction, with Bill Shine. It's a disgrace that a man who, it turns out, enabled and covered up truly repulsive behavior by Roger Ailes, would get a senior White House job. https://t.co/29quayu49BillKristol, at Bill Kristol, June 29, 2018. Kristol expressed his revulsion for Shine in a tweet. "I say this as someone who was on Fox for a decade and had no beef, though little interaction, with Bill Shine. It's a disgrace that a man who, it turns out, enabled and covered up truly repulsive behavior by Roger Ailes, would get a senior White House job," Kristol said. Shine also was involved in the use of the private detectives to intimidate and track reporters critical of Fox News, Vanity Fair reported. Revelations about Ailes' behavior presaged the Weinstein this month pleaded not guilty to rape and criminal sex act charges. Politics conservative commentator Bill Kristol said, "It's a disgrace for the Trump administration to hire former Fox News co-president Bill Shine in a senior White House job." Bill Kristol, Bill Shine, met to Donald Trump, Fox 292, Friday, the 29th of June 2018, 11:08 p.m. The 29th of August 2018, Friday, the 29th of June 2018, 11:08 p.m. Newsmax Inc., Newsmax Inc., Newsmax Inc.